I'm an avid reader, you know. My girlfriend gets upset sometimes. I mean, there was a time when we're lying in bed and I would touch her and then I would read and I would touch. And she thought we were going to make love. And then she rolls over to me and I said, no, I was just using the wetness to turn over the pages. And I read because that is who I am.